Jon Batiste.
Hey, what's up, guys? Nice to see you. Man. Wow. Every time. That's... That is magic. I need it every day.
That's how you win an Academy Award.
Yes, by the way.
Let's get it.
All right, so where's the Oscar?
Oh, look. I just came from L.A. on the plane.
Oh. You have it with you.
I got it right here.
Ah. Oh.
To think this represents so much, because being the second black composer to win for Best Original Score, I sat with Herbie Hancock, who was the first.
Man.
Oh, my God.
I came from his house yesterday.
Oh.
And he won the year that I was born.
Wow.
And this, I'm going to keep this in my house in Kenner, Louisiana.
Uh-huh.
My family trophy room with my AAU basketball trophy, my classical piano competition trophy. So my nephews, who are 12 and 6, can see it.
Yeah.
Because this is, it looks like an Oscar, but this is a baton to pass the shoulder.
Yeah.
You can do it. This is black excellence.
Yes, exactly.
No, and your speech, I don't know if you knew what you were going to say, if it came to you, but your speech was magical, was powerful. And also, you know, it's only 12 notes, right? That magic happens with just 12 notes.
Y'all know.
Yeah, and 12 notes sound different coming
from
here.
This group, right?
I mean, that was, I've got to tell you, I'm wondering who was born when you won your Academy Award. Mm-hmm. It makes you wonder, right?
The lineage, it continues, because the notes will always be the same. I didn't know what I was going to say when I walked up there. I had a speech prepared. Trent and Atticus, we just created this thing. We spent 2 years working on it, building it, and they were like, you know, there's one speaker, so we want you to speak. And we went up, and I had the speech, and then I got up there, and I was just... You know, it just comes from the heart sometimes. You just speak what's in the moment.
I think everything comes from the heart from you.
Hey,
everything all the time. Look, I've seen you a couple times this week performing already.
I'm about to say that. So,
you should start charging Ryan, honestly.
Right?
He needs to be charged admission at this point.
Hey, make sure you get his new album, ladies and gentlemen. It is Jon Batiste. Check it out. There it is. It is available. A pleasure. Congratulations on all the success.